My own damn fault. Should have got out of it.
Are you Salai? Jan said your niece may have come through here. Nakoa.
I've got nothing to say about that.
Please, I only want to help. I'm a seeker headed north. Jan wanted me to help find her. Anything you tell me stays between us.
I gave her supplies for the journey. She was headed for Daytower looking for Zaid. Nothing I could say would stop her.
Is there anything you can tell me about Daytower?
It's a Karja fort, right at the border. Bastards used to gather Nora captives there, so they could ship them to Meridian for slaughter. I told Nakoa not to go. What's a lone Nora gonna do there? But she wouldn't listen. All she can think about is finding Zaid.
What do you know of Zaid?
He's a rabid animal, a murderer. The worst of the Red Raiders. Killed my brother while poor Nakoa watched from the shadows. Even as I begged her not to go, part of me wanted her to. I need him dead as much as she does. You can't imagine what it's like. He mutilated my brother. And yet he walks free among the Karja.
I understand. Better than you think. I'll look for Nakoa when I reach Daytower.
She can't come back. The Matriarchs won't allow it. But I'd be so grateful if you could find her and help her if she needs it. And please, keep this between us.
I will. I promise. Warchief Sona, you're reinforcing Mother's Crown?
If the Nora are to weather another attack by the Metal Devil, we must brace our defenses. Still, the concern is not yours. You're not mine to command.
You can still ask, Warchief.
Very well. We need to harvest lance horns. They carry chill water, and their lenses have many uses also.
I've already hunted lance horns. I should have the parts you seek.
I'm not surprised, but I am grateful. I also need the watchtower stocked with signal arrows. Take these to Orn's Tower in the south. If you would.
She must be blessed indeed.
You're Ornn? Aren't you a little young to be a sentinel?
You can talk.
Fair. The war chief had me bring you these fire arrows. Send up a signal the moment you see anything suspicious, all right?
I know. I'm young, not stupid. If they come back...
Just be safe.
The trip down's the best part.
And you brought the signal arrows to Ornn?
I did. Kind of hope he never has to use them, though.
We stand agreed. It is a poor war chief who has a craving for war. For now, all I ask of our braves is that they are ready. I thank you for your aid. should all mother chest us with another storm, we will not bend to it.
In charge here might know if Nakoa came through.
Lakir came back on his own, a little worse for wear. He seemed a bit embarrassed when I mentioned you. Dare I ask?
He has a lovely singing voice.
That's a capital lie if I've ever heard one. I'll have a talk with him about it.
You said something happened with Nakoa.
The Nora girl? Yes, something happened. Attempted murder. Prefect Zaid can tell you more about it. You can find him near the main tower, up the steps.
Wait. Zaid is here.
He is. Look, I've heard what your people say about him, but he swears it's a case of mistaken identity. If there's a shadow to him, I've never been able to prove it, and the forbearance he showed towards this Nakoa woman was impressive. Well, speak to him. Maybe he knows where she went. And try not to assault him, please.
I need to go.
Let me know if there's any news about those missing men.
Only the finest goods here, see for yourself. Don't forget to... stock up before you're on the road.
Gotta take over my brother's shift today. I'm sure as the sun's rising, I'll record that note. I will regret not stopping.
You're a Zaid.
And you're a Nora. I can tell from your tone you've heard of me. Let me ease your mind. There seem to be wild stories about me among your tribe. But the Nora have me mistaken for someone else. I'm not sure where the fault lies, but the fog of war often breeds confusion. Unfortunately, some refuse to acknowledge the error. So it was with the last Nora who came through here.
The last Nora who came through here. You mean Nakoa?
Is that her name? Oh, well. It was a very unfortunate situation. She attacked me in broad daylight. If one of my men hadn't spotted her, I might well have been injured. But we were able to subdue her without harm.
What did you do with her?
I let her go, of course. It was clear she thought I was responsible for unspeakable things. So, in a sense, her actions were justifiable. I explained that she was wrong, then sent her on her way. Sadly, I don't think she believed me.
Where is Nakoa now?
I don't know exactly. She left raving that she would find a way to bring me down. But I did hear a report from the garrison at Lonesome Rock that a young woman had been abducted by bandits. Might have been her.
So you deny participating in the Red Raids?
No, I didn't say that. I did have a role in those operations, albeit a very limited one. But all this nonsense about torture and murder, that wasn't me. They have me confused with some other commander. I don't doubt some of my comrades did bad things, but Sun King of Odd has worked hard to eliminate such brutality.
You've really gone out of your way to help, Prefect Zaid.
It's no trouble. The Sun King wishes to make amends with your people, and I am his humble servant.
I'll go to Lonesome Rock and get to the bottom of this. I promise you that.
You do that. And if our men are anything less than helpful, please let me know.
This must be Lonesome Rock. If it's a trap, I might need to go in quiet. Seems like an ordinary outpost. I'd better look around.
I'm so bored. I'm bored with being bored.
I'm bored with you talking about being bored.
I'm bored with you complaining about me being bored.
I wasn't complaining about you being bored. I was complaining about your complaining.
Well, now I'm complaining about your complaining.
If you two don't shut up, I'm going to say, and then fix it.
There are chains in the cart.
Hold, Outlander! What are you doing here?
Prefect Zaid told me that bandits abducted a girl near here. Do you know where they might have taken her?
Zaid told you that, did he? Huh. No bandits around here, girl. But I think I can help you find your friend. The boss sent us a fresh one, boys. Wrap her up and tie her down.
Eyes on me, Lars!
Only a little blood.
What else you got?
The radiant beast.
Not just chains, manacles. They were moving prisoners somewhere. The tracks lead to that compound. Maybe Nakoa's inside.
That Nora girl we got in the hole is nice and lean.
Don't get ideas. Zaid says hands off or a better place to option.
Sounds like Nakoa's here. And I'm gonna have to cut through these guards to get to her.
Thank you.
Okay, no more sneaking.
Wind it down for now.
I'd have to leave something else behind. Prisoners, chained up to be sold as slaves. Nakoa? Yon sent me. Look, we can talk more once we get everyone out of this pit.
Yon sent you? I don't believe it. Well, I guess one of his prayers finally worked.
I've got the key.
I'll help the others. Let's go.
I knew you were going to be trouble, girl. But you'll make it worth our while in the end.
The end is now, Zaid. For you and your men.
Let
let this darken the feast. I'm gonna feel that tomorrow. That hurt. I'm not gonna die.
You gave him a quicker death than he deserved.
My father was a hunter. He taught me every animal deserves a clean kill.
How did Zaid come to run a ring of slavers?
All the scum you just killed? They butchered for Zaid during the Red Raids. The new Sun King kicked them out of the army, but Zaid managed to lie his way out of trouble, then saw a new way to make a shard, putting his grunts to work here.
How did Zaid capture you?
I tried to get him at Day Tower, but he caught me, then let me go so he could have his men grab me later.
And after?
Said he was gonna sell me into slavery like the other poor bastards that came through here week to week. But he took his time, kicked me around whenever he stopped by. Guess me trying to kill him hurt his pride.
You've been through a lot.
I'm fine.
Are you sure?
Zaid's dead. I was ready to go through anything to make that happen. And I did.
What are you gonna do now?
The others were in that cellar for months. The more run down they got, the harder it was for Zaid to sell them. They need food, rest, and hope. I'll take them to Meridian and tend to them.
You're not even going to try to go back? What about Yon?
The matriarchs won't let me back. Even if they would, I wouldn't go. They can burn for all I care. As for Yon, I know a way to get word to him. I'll miss that runt. But at least he'll know I'm safe.
Time for me to go.
Look, I don't even know your story. It must be a good one if they gave you the mark of a seeker. If you ever feel like telling it, look me up in Meridian. I'll be there until the others get back up on their feet. Until then, thank you for helping me cut this rot from the world. I don't know. Maybe now I can put Zaid behind me and remember my father as I should.
No space.